Hello everyone. Today in Hindi we'll be doing something new. We'll be starting with two letter words. Till now we have done the swar and the vyanjan. Yes, and now we are going to do the two letter words. So let's start with it. So today in Hindi we'll be doing do aksharo wale shabd. Do akshar means any two vyanjan or swar to make a shabd. Shabd means a word. So now first let me tell you what is shabd. When two or more letters come together, they form a word. Yes, it is called shabd. We will go to the first one, that is cup. Can you guess which letter is this? I'm sure you all know it. K, very good. K se kabutar wala K. Aur uske saath kya hai? P se patang wala P. So when K and P come together, they make cup. Kappa, cup. Cup is a utensil in which we drink tea or coffee. Yes, that is a cup. Now moving on to the next one. K aur T. K, khargosh wala K. और त तरबूज वाला त. ख और त एक साथ मिला के क्या होता है? खत. खत मीन्स अ लेटर. देन इज ग और ज. ग से गमला वाला ग एंड ज से जहाज वाला ज. सो टुगेदर ग एंड ज टुगेदर मेक्स गज. गज मीन्स अ एलिफेंट. घ घर वाला घ और न नल वाला न. Together, gh or na becomes ghan. Ghan means a hammer. Yes. Now moving on to the next one. Gh, yes. Ghada wala gh and ra wala rath. Yes, together it makes ghar. Ghar is a house. We'll repeat it once more. Cup, khat, gaj, ghan or ghar. So now after this, we will be taking out a Hindi book in which we will be writing these words. Yes, children, I'm sure you'll have understood the meaning of the word and how words are formed. Now we will be writing this in our books. So today we'll be taking out this book. Yes, Hindi Sulekh Mala Part B. Yes, and then we will open up to our page 3. So this is a new book. I'm sure everybody has it. So please take it out and get ready. So now we have opened our book to page 3. So let's read the words once again. Kappa, cup. Cup means a cup out here. You can see it. Khata, khat. A letter. Gaja, gaj. Means elephant. Ghana, ghan, like a hammer. And ghara, ghar, means a house. So now let's start writing this. I will not be writing the tracing one. I will be the writing one below. So let's begin. Standing line. Around. A curve. Ka and a pa next to it. Kappa, cup. And a sleeping line overhead. Now moving on to the next one. Khata, khat. Kha you will write. Up, down. A curve in the middle. And a ta. Khata, khat. Khat means, you all know, a letter. Now the next one. Gaj, gaja, gaj. Now how do we write gaj? Standing line, curve. Standing line. A U sleeping line, standing line, and a standing completely overhead. Gaja, gaj. Now the next one is gun. A G, a curve, another one. It goes up, down, and a N. Gana, gun, and a sleeping line overhead. Now the next one, gar. Curve, another curve. It goes up, down, up, ra, and a sleeping line over head. Yes, so you all have seen kap, kath, gaj, ghan, and ghar. So we'll write it one more time. Standing line, a curve, a half curve, and a pa next to it. Kappa, kap. Once more. A ka standing line, a curve in the middle. Next to it, a standing line, and ta. Kata, kath. The next one, gaj. Standing line, a circle, standing line next to it. A U, a sleeping line, and a standing line, and a sleeping line over head. Gaja, gaj. Now the next one, gun. One curve, another curve, standing line. A na, and a sleeping line over head. And the last one is ghar. Gha or ra. Ghara, ghar. So I'm sure children, you'll have understood how to write this. We already know how to write the vyanjans once. Yes, now in this similar manner, you will do this page 3.